possibly lower, but I imagine B team. Here we go, Kenta Matsudaira to start. Good angle here, Matsudaira. Position, test the footwork. Good receive. Sides of the racket in the penhold game. Master of that, Bulgaria, the creator. Good spin, Matsudaira. Speed, a Chinese national team player. Not a good fight to pick. Oh, the counter again. Steps up. Receiving the last point. Matsudaira with a long. Lottie Samsonov, a rematch. Oh, so much power. If it is. Points so that players don't stall too much and you get to enjoy the show. Table tennis hall that can be quite distracting. It still doesn't get into the arena. Push back behind. Wait for the same, but use some variation in his spin game. Flatter. There it is, the spin again. Changes possibly for game two. And Kenta Matsudaira. Trying to look at the a little bit like Wong Hao. For Zheng Peifeng. Outstanding rally, Kenta Masudaira. Top 43 by world ranking. For me, it's the game as well. You definitely look more like Wong Hao to me. Ooh, nice save. Slow it down when his opponent's behind the table. Here we go. Deep corner, become aggressive. But this one comes a little game a little bit, mix up the service. Confident. It was a bit lucky that I got away with it. Sits up. Serve drifts a little long. By a similar margin, so pretty even battle here. In pendulum serve. Oh! Now this is not. Was for the toss. Too much advantage to the server, they will call it. Open in 2016. He's taking the ball off the bounce and bending it wide. This is a bit of an good long. Shuefei, junior world champion, pen holder as well. Replacement rest, just simply a warning, but wouldn't be surprised if he gets called for it. It's not as precise as you need. Kenta Matsudaira. Solid game, the touch game. It's gonna be even more important, but here. Clever idea. Good pressure into the middle. Here's experienced. Oh, used, still a 1-point lead. the touch game. See game point to Matsudaira. Tighter serve here.
No!
Sometimes what the call is. Beautiful forehand flip. Some of the advantages over the table. Oh! Second bounce on the table. Some fortune and Matsudaira back with game point.
No!
Side and topspin does it. The serve on his side. Open that hole. Matsudaira has a good tactic. Brings how much surprise factor there is. For example, now from this camera angle, you can really clear to see side to side and everywhere else. Oh, goes for the big rip. I started to wonder. Ooh, fault called. Service calls earlier to hang on to her record against Kasumi Ishikawa. Beautiful Peifeng with the serves back from the timeout. Wow, these be strong evidence. Oh, strong forehand from deep. Oh, and the back edge of the table. The top seed, Dmitry Ovtrov, Dima. Game in this match. Beautiful placement. Matsu wins the angle and a lot of spin. Chiquita wide to the front. Excellent counter on the step around. Matsudaira up three. Spin was on the serve. Lob will not come down. Needed. Fast long serve. Clever idea. Head faked it. Nice change of placement. Table. Feeling of, tricked him, but it didn't count. Oh, there it is, reverse tomahawk. Fast and long to the backhand. Goes properly. Good top. Not two. Oh, traditional top team, I think, qualifies you. Game point and a little bit of momentum here. Won the last game narrowly. Solid. And a forehand flip right back. Please, no stalling. Wow. Similar serve right back. I think that's why Matsudaira was so determined to make that serve. Oh. Ooh, took a risk. A lot of pressure. Gets him wide up. Rip goes long. Zheng Peifeng hangs. I should say including backhand because they can't afford to run around for forehands all the time. Ooh. Nervous, playing well though, he's won 4 points in a row. Make that five. 3 times he asked for extra time. Ooh. Unbelievable touch from under the table. This ball would have one effect. And it is game number seven. Back for game seven, Matsudaira starts with the serve again. Hasn't been the problem though for Matsudaira, it's been finishing the game. I'm ready, come to the table. Maybe in some tough situations. Doesn't complain. Cracking power on the forehand. The touch keeps it. Oh, gets it this time. And a bending backhand. A lot. A little bit off the top. Focus. Thumbs up. Again, quick fair, and now 7 match points. Quick serve in the backhand does it. Matsudaira steamrolling through game 7. Tactically, I thought that was quite brilliant, to be honest.